Press the go button when the pumpkin light turns green. Red, yellow, green! Go!
Luckily, I just found the perfect way to stop him. They'll never get past these hungry cookie bats.
Huh, I wonder what those strange noises could be.
I reckon it's probably just hungry cookie bats.
Hungry cookie bats?
Cookie bats!
Hang on, friends! We're coming!
Thanks for the save, fellas!
How are we gonna get these cookie bats to stop chasing us?
Hey, I've got an idea! Why don't we just feed them their favorite cookies?
Yeah, check it out.
This graph shows us the bats' favorite cookies. Let's start by seeing how many bats like chocolate chip cookies. The chocolate chip column goes to this number. Which number is it? 3, yeah! 3 bats like chocolate chip cookies.
Let's give the bats 3 chocolate chip cookies. And see how many like oatmeal cookies.
Here's the column on our graph for oatmeal cookies. It goes to this number. What number is it? 4. Yeah. 4 bats like oatmeal cookies.
4 oatmeal cookies coming up.
Check our graph.
Here's the column for sprinkle cookies. It goes to this number. What number is it? 6. Yeah. 6 bats like sprinkle cookies. 'Ll help us fly high so we can pop those bubbles. The pizza or the flying broomstick? Yeah, the flying broomstick.
Whoa, look, it's a flying broom. You think we can ride it, Blaze?
Only one way to find out. Oh yeah! Stripes, We're gonna get you out of there with a really big impact!
Woo-hoo! All right!
Welcome aboard, Stripes!
Starla!
Whoa!
Prepare for impact!
Yip, 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 yip! Yippee-ki-yay!
Woo-hoo!
We've got her!
Nice flying, partners!
Zerg!
Don't worry, Zeg! We'll save you!
We did it! We saved all our friends from the bubblegum bubbles!
And look! There's the finish line of the Great Halloween Race!
Huff and Hubcats! But Crusher's almost there!
I can't wait to win that goodie bag trophy and have all the candy just for me.
Uh-oh, what we do?
We can't let Crusher win.
Hang on, everyone. We're gonna fly this broom super fast.
Yeah, with blazing speed.
Looky there.
Give our broom blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Woo-hoo!
Congratulations, Monster Machines! Now, as the winners of the Great Halloween Race, there's just one question I have to ask.
What's that?
Are you ready for candy?
Hubcaps, the ladder's broken.
Uh-oh. How are we gonna get to the treehouse and bring the monkeys their pizza?
I know how. We can use a simple machine.
Yeah, simple machines make it easier to do work. Check it out. Here are all the different types of simple machines. To get to the monkeys, we can use this one, a pulley. Pulleys make lifting things easier. We just have to put heavy things on the other side of the pulley so that it goes down and Blaze goes up.
Hey, look, here's a pulley.
And we can use these coconuts to make the other side heavier.
Come on, let's add enough coconuts to make the other side weigh 12.
Is this the number 12? No? All right, let's add more coconuts.
We've got to make the other side even heavier.
The number 12? Yeah, that's 12 all right.
Now that side of the pulley's going down.
And we're going up! Yeah!
Yay! It worked! Pizza delivery!
Here you go. One large banana pizza. I think they like it.
Check it out! We delivered pizza to the monkeys in the jungle! So next we've got to race to the snow and bring pizza to the penguins!
So long, monkeys!
Whoa! It's snowing really hard all of a sudden!
Lugnuts! Look! That super snowmaker's covering all the igloos with snow!
Oh man, if we're gonna bring pizza to those penguins, we've gotta find some way to get through all the snow.
Hey, I've got an idea. what if we built something to help us dig a tunnel through the snow? We'll make an auger.
Yeah! Augers use a type of simple machine called a screw. When the screw turns, it moves stuff out of the way to make a tunnel.
Come on, let's get building and turn me into an auger.
First, drag over the motor. It's what makes the screw blade spin.
Motor!
Next, drag over the spring. It keeps the auger steady as we dig.
Spring!
Last, drag over the screw blade so we can dig the tunnel.
Screw blade! Oh, yeah! I'm an auger monster machine! To get to their igloo, we could go up, down, left, or right.
Click on the direction Blaze should travel in to get to the penguins.
Up! Yeah!
Here you go, penguins! A fresh, delicious ice pop pizza!
I think ice pop pizza's their favorite.
Check it out! Now we've brought pizzas to the monkeys and the penguins. To win the great pizza race, we just have to deliver one last pizza.
See you later, penguins. We've got a race to win.
Blaze, so fast. I need something to stop him. Something like this.
Blaze, look out! Oh no! There goes our pizza!
Baskets! It landed on top of that mountain!
See you at the finish line!
Come on! We've got to hurry and get that pizza back! I wonder what that rumbling sound is.
Uh-oh, I think this mountain's erupting.
Yeah, erupting giant balls of cheese.
Oh! Oh man, how are we gonna get our pizza back without getting flattened by a giant cheese ball?
I know what we need. Something that can break those giant cheese balls apart. We need a wedge.
Yeah! A wedge is a simple machine that makes it easier to split things apart.
Come on, AJ, it's wedge time! Help us smash apart the cheese balls heading our way.
When you see a cheese ball, let's click on it.
Cheese ball!
If you see any more cheese balls, say cheese ball.
Cheese ball!
We got the pizza!
And look, there's the finish line!
Uh-oh, the crusher's almost there!
We've only got one chance to deliver our last pizza before Crusher. It's time to use blazing speed. To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Deliver their pizza before me!
Not even
Blaze! The winner of the great pizza race is...
extra peanuts!
To compete in today's race, Sparkle needs 3 more badges. Let's help her get them.
Hey, check it out! Train tracks!
If we want to go fast, we need to transform.
Ooh, I know. We can be high-speed trains!
Yeah!
First, we need steel wheels. They let high-speed trains ride on metal tracks.
Steel wheels!
Great! Now, let's add the locomotive engines. They give trains power to go really fast. Awesome!
Locomotive engines!
Last,
let's add aerodynamic bodies. They make it so air doesn't slow the train down.
Aerodynamic bodies!
Train-tastic!
Oh yeah! For high-speed train,
onto the tracks.
Help us keep away from them. Which track has trash on it? The blue track. Yeah!
Quick, Sparkle, switch tracks.
Great job. Sparkle needs 2 more stickers to compete in the race.
Yeah!
We made it. Well, what are we waiting for? This way to the monster dome. I can't wait to get back to the big race and...
Uh-oh, that's a lot of water. I wonder how we're gonna get across.
Oh, I have an idea. Why don't we ask them for help?
Gaskets, those are whales.
And check out how they blast air out of their blowholes. A blast like that could launch us across the water.
Yeah, we just need to launch ourselves with the right trajectory. A trajectory is the path something follows when it moves through the air.
Check it out. The red whale will launch Blaze with this trajectory. The green whale will launch Blaze with this trajectory. And the yellow whale will launch Blaze with this trajectory. Which one will get Blaze and Sparkle to that island? The red whale, yeah!
At the other side.
Hiya, whales! We need your help one last time.
Here are the trajectories. Which one will get them all the way to the shore? The green whale! Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
We made it!
Yeah!
Sparkle, your badge.
It's another racing sticker.
Wow.
Congratulations, Sparkle.
You just need one more. Then you can be in the big race.
Hey, look. There's the monster dome.
We're almost there.
Come on, Sparkle. Let's hurry and get to that race.
Blaze and Sparkle are almost back.
Yeah.
Blaze and Sparkle are almost back!
Ew, my customers!
Oh, I've gotta stop them! I need a cheat so big they'll never make it back! A builder bot!
That builder bot's making a wall to try to stop us.
I've got an idea. What if we go over the wall with this? A slingshot!
Yeah!
That's a great idea, Sparkle. We just need to launch ourselves with the right trajectory.
Let's see. If we launch ourselves now, we will go through the air like this. Will that get us over the wall? No.
Let's change our trajectory!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall?
Yeah! We've got the right trajectory!
Yeah!
We did it!
Ooh, and look! There's the monster dome!
Uh-oh, but the builder bot is trying to stop us with the biggest wall yet!
Come on, Sparkle! It's slingshot time!
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Nope.
Let's try again.
Will this trajectory get us over the wall? Yes!
Monster Dome, here we come!
Oh no, it can't be.
Look, everybody!
Woo-hoo!
It's Blaze and Sparkle!
You made it!
And you're just in time to race with us!
Huh. Not me, though. I still need one more racing sticker.
Hang on, Sparkle. Look! You're getting your last sticker!
I got all my stickers! That means I can race!
Yeah! Right. Come on, y'all!
Yeah! Racers, on your marks! Get set! Go!
Blaze and Sparkle get ahead of me! I want to win!
Watch out! Pupcats! The track is broken!
Aw, too bad! Looks like nobody can get to the finish line now! Except for me!
Oh, man! We've got to find some way to get across!
Ooh, I know! What if we go super fast and jump across?
Yeah!
Time to use blazing speed!
To give us blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
Transform into a police car.
First, track over the flashing lights and siren. They help everyone know a police car is coming. Next, track over the searchlight. It helps us look for things that are hard to find. Now, drag over the official police badge. Outstanding!
Oh, yeah! I'm a police car monster machine!
Whoa! Looking good, Blaze. Now let's get out there and start helping people.
Yeah! It's time to be police officers. Look!
Officer Blaze! Officer AJ!
Hey, kids! What's the problem?
I'm trying to visit my grandma. Me too!
So am I!
But we can't figure out where our grandmas live.
We're lost. Can you help us?
Aw, of course we'll help you.
That's what police officers do. But how are you going to find where our grandmas live?
there's only one way to figure this out. We'll use deduction.
Yeah, deduction is using the facts we know to get closer and closer to an answer.
Are you ready to find your grandma now?
Uh-huh. I know my grandma lives somewhere with a green door, orange flowers, and one window.
Whoa, good remembering. Come on, let's use those facts to find Grandma's building.
Which of these buildings has a green door, orange flowers, and one window?
That one, right!
Oh, Grandma, I'm here!
Oh, and you're just in time, too. I made fresh lemonade.
Mmm, delicious.
And how about some lemonade for you, officers?
Sure.
Thank you, ma'am.
Mmm. Now you two keep up the good work.
We will. Hop in, Officer AJ. We've got to get moving.
Yeah, there's still more police work to do.
Police officers, let's ride.
Hi, police officers.
Look, there's our friend Debris, the garbage truck.
My puppy Pierre, where are you?
He sounds like he really needs our help.
What's the matter, Debris?
Officer Blaze, Officer AJ. I'm so worried about my puppy Pierre. I brought him to the park and I cannot find him anywhere. He is lost.
A lost puppy? Oh no!
Don't worry, Debris. We'll find your puppy Pierre.
And it sounds like we're not the only ones ready to help. Look!
It's Officer Anna!
Reported for duty!
Yeah. All right!
I came as quick as I could.
Oh, merci!
Well, you're just in time, Officer Anna.
This lost puppy is our biggest case yet.
Hmm. Then we better be on the lookout for clues.
That bark! I know that bark anywhere! That's Pierre! But where could he be?
It sounded like it came from over there.
Come on, officers. Let's ride!
Huh. I wonder where Pierre could have gone.
The puppy's not here. But look! There's a trail of leaves coming from that leaf pile.
You're right, Officer Blaze. He must have gone through that leaf pile and run that way.
Follow those leaves!
Look! The leaves go right to that mud puddle!
That's where Pierre must have gone next, through the mud. See? Muddy tire tracks!
Come on! The muddy tracks lead this way!
Aha! A dog park! Pierre the puppy must be one of these dogs.
But how are we gonna figure out which dog is Pierre?
I know. We'll use deduction. Remember, deduction is using facts to get closer and closer to an answer.
Let's think. What facts do we know about Pierre?
Here's a fact. We know Pierre went through a pile of leaves, so the dog we're looking for is going to have leaves on it.
Good thinking, AJ. Let's count how many of these dogs have leaves on them. Okay, dogs, line up.
Count the dogs that have leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Great. So Pierre must be one of these five dogs. What other facts do we know?
We know that after the leaves, Pierre went through a mud puddle. So the dog we're looking for is going to have muddy tires.
Let's count how many of these dogs have muddy tires.
Count the muddy dogs with me. 1, 2, 3.
That means Pierre must be one of these three dogs.
I just wish we knew one more fact about Pierre.
Wait, I remember something. His bark.
Oh, yeah! We heard Pierre make a barking noise that sounded like this.
Listen carefully to hear which dog has the same bark.
Arf, arf. Arf, arf, arf.
Which dog sounds like Pierre?
That one! Yeah! Great work! Hey there, little puppy.
Are you Pierre?
Yay! We found it!
We sure are happy to see you, pup!
But not as happy as someone else we know.
Pierre!
Thanks for playing.
Oh, Pierre, I was so worried about you. Oh, thank you, officers. If it weren't for you, I would never have found my puppy, Pierre.
And I wouldn't have found my grandma.
Mm-hmm, that's true.
Let's hear it for Officer Blaze and Officer AJ, heroes of Axo City.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.